decisions would be decided by the leaders around here, thinking they can make it worse, cause people just don't care, really. Not old enough to understand society norms. Some people ain't even allowed to live where they're born. Torn apart, families gonna split up. Fuck the media for writing stories and bringing the shit up. Lying about it, telling us to be afraid of things that don't even affect us. Rises at all, so now Texas is getting hectic. Misleading people to feed it out from diseases. That only strikes me to read it. Some people that trust impossible writers and newspapers, the ones who lie, the terror creators, and those who cry for themselves, afraid of what they're doing. They're fucking the wrong, they're giving a fuck about how everything twirls and girls getting raped in their own neighborhoods and apartments. Cars passing by without no reaction, they're marking them forever. The run just don't give a fuck no more. Years later from now, they will understand how it fall. I drop bombs despite the media. Disrespect leadership and fuck what you read about. I drop bombs despite the media. Fuck what you heard and fuck what you read about. I drop bombs despite the media. Disrespect leadership and fuck what you read about. I drop bombs despite the media. Fuck what you heard and fuck what you read about. I wake up with nightmares, screaming at some scared. Wanna party, wanna show my face and cover my tears and scars. Looking at the stars, don't forget the evenness. I feel almost unreal. I feel my skin rising, eyes getting wet in crisis, breaking out, lying down. All I see is a picture of him. I'm walking around as the one to help my family. Getting through this whole tragedy, I wanna help my cousin out of agony. And all this media stories and talking about that crap, the cannibalism and fuck them more than they already had. How the police act, never believe in the surface. Stories over, no one gives a fuck the most. So fuck justice and fuck what you heard. Despite the media, disrespect leadership and fuck what you read about.